So as you take the opportunity, Virgo, you'll have to cut a lot of things off. It's not going to work. Also, that hermit mode is going to mess you up. Give me a second. Ponder about it. Look back. Try to figure out what happened once again. How all these feelings coming up. And find some way to celebrate. It's celebration time now. But is there an opportunity still? Because it's a back and forth situation. Not thinking so logical about this is going to lead you to not having no even give or take. You're not going to get a happy ending. But you'll still be passionate about the opportunity. Even when something else come along. You'll finally learn how to stop killing yourself. Because it's like, you got a big opportunity there, but if you can't, if that's not the one you want, or you don't feel like that's is good enough, I mean, all opportunities are gifts. I'm going to stop right there. So let's go, man. Oh, that's snatched. Thick situation, through thick and thin, either way. Abuse, don't abuse it. Use your intuition. Money. Let's go in. Opportunities, Virgo. Let's go. We'll see what it is. I can't wait till I see you next month. Thank you so much for being here with me on the Goddess channel. Remember, you want your privates? Use the email below. Go download Google Hangouts. Love you, babies.